what's your name?
My name is Derek Manuel.
And what brings you here today?
Just to protest, I guess, against the financial institution. In particular, the Bank of Canada not printing its own money in hand. At zero interest. Right now, we get our money printed from a company in Ottawa. It's called Giesecke Devrient International, and they're a German company. So we purchase our money off of the corporation at a cost. We sell it for a dollar for a dollar, for a dollar something, or higher for our